5-4 Indians bottom of the eighth inning. What you didn't see is that Albert Pujols was ejected after being called out on strikes. Didn't like the call, thought the pitch was down and in. Well, he let somebody know, and then he got wrong. Mike Socha came out and argued a little bit, but to no avail.
You can see the ejection at that point. Let him go initially to say a few words, but then continue that conversation, and eventually Albert got thrown out.